Hello, Patrick Walchuk with an update to Ottawa Real Estate to the end of March 2011. And I'll give you the year-to-date numbers only. And what we're looking at for the month the first quarter of 2011, unit sales of residential properties, and that's anything that's not a condominium, is down 13%. Residential down 13%, and prices are up almost 6%. Condominiums, unit sales are down about 9% compared to the first quarter of 2010, and prices are up about 3%. When you put them both together, what you have are unit sales down in Ottawa 12%, prices up about 5%. And the reason why unit sales are down is partially because they were inflated last year with people trying to buy in before they thought the HST would be payable on the purchase of a house. Now, unit sales are down. Here's an interesting number for you. Inventory levels, that's the amount of homes that are on the market available for sale. In January, there were 16% more houses available this year than last year. In February, there were 14% more houses. In March, there were almost 17% more homes for sale. So, number of units are down, but the inventory is way, way up. And what we are experiencing is multiple offers, or our multiple offers, on so many of the deals that we are doing. Every day, myself or a member of my team submits an offer for a buyer on a property, and within a couple of hours, there's 2, 3, 4, 5 offers on the same property. So what's happening is that we're seeing a lot of homes out there that are significantly overpriced and need a lot of work, so that when a properly priced home does come onto the market that is staged well, in good condition, it is selling with multiple offers on the property. Now, sooner or later, those homeowners that are overpriced are going to have to be dropping their price, but that is the state of the market right now. If you have any questions, you want to know more, maybe something specific about your neighborhood, don't hesitate to call me, Patrick Walchuk, 613-788-2590. And once again, thank you for watching this month's movie.